Hello to the Warriors, welcome to episode 2 of my Epirus campaign. Our last episode, we defended Larissa from Athenians. Now it's time to strike back, and we should try to take Athens. So, let me see. What should we exactly do here? Let's try to add more troops. How much would that be? I would like to have one horse unit actually. Like that. I could go for one more. No, then actually these will be better. They have javelins. Okay, good. Now you two will be merged. Now let us go.
Ready for battle. Is that all? March.
Yeah, if I attack this one, he will run away. It's better attack the walls immediately. I have to deal with the reinforcement quickly. Kill them out first. That's why my cav would be crucial there. Okay, let's do this. Damn, this is gonna be hard. I don't like proximity of this gate to the shore. They will probably disembark there. Should also have one cavalry unit on this side if they disembark here. I cannot allow that those fleets to join the garrison. Okay. So what exactly should we do? Yeah. I wonder. Let's see. Cannot attack that one. Don't want to attack this one. This one, however, would be nice to attack. So I'll place you guys right about here, and you're gonna wait. Okay. Yes, of course.
Orders, understood. At the ready.
Let's kill them.
Advance at speed.
Guys, try over there.
Commander!
Yes, Commander! Oh, wait. Alright, so General actually should go there. They're coming on this side, so you guys need, you need to stay here. I'm afraid. Alright. Stop shooting. Wow. They're really getting to him. Dude. Now here,
advance at speed.
Javelin men.
Quickly now. Understood.
Riders, to be careful.
Advance. As you command.
Look at this shit. Dude.
Yes, Commander. Advance.
Missile armed riders.
All right. Charge them.
Riders at the double.
There'll be some fire from this gate, I'm afraid, but well, for the good cause.
Quickly now! Charge!
Ouch.
Forward! Forward! Forward!
Wavering. Where's the other asshole? They're already broken, okay. Go, 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 go. There will be some casualties here. Ouch. Alright, let's kill the general. Shoot. That's right. All right, good. They're shattered. Over there now. God damn it, they're still fighting. This is stupid. Very glad I got rid of this one. Well, not yet, but eventually. Alright, General. Uh-huh, they're at the gate here. Shaken, wavering. That's it. Done, motherfucker. Don't shoot. I don't want to have any freaking friendly fire. Alright. You guys come here. Didn't even check for any survivors. Nah. Screw it. Ah, wait a second, just everybody here. And then we're gonna start with those letters. Okay, you can go all over there. Let's try to attack this one. Let's see what's going on there. Here, you come there. And you can go for the last one. Should maybe attack this wall here. Ah, there they are. Okay. Slingers, come here. you guys as well. You'll go over there. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeah, all right, let's move back. I will stretch you thin. So if we can go here. Let's see how that goes. What will be their answer? Slingers. Let's move our troops here. See how they all react. Still fresh. They are on the move. They are on the move. Actually, no, let's continue. You go there, you come here, all of you come here. Okay, come back then. All I need is one tower. Mob javelin. Okay, let's move over there then. What do you say about that? Which side will you go? You guys come over here. Who stayed here? You. Yes, we are attacking this one for sure. And you. Attack this. Good. Let's speed it up. Go there, you guys, here, quickly. Shit. We have this tower. We have this tower. All right. Go there. What is this? Mob. That's right. Defensive positions. Shoot at that militia. Very well. Okay, we have some damage here, but That is unavoidable. Over there. You guys climb the wall. Shoot at will. You can go up. Let's see if we can capture this one. Where is that mob? Oh, wait. Not good. Not good. Come on, hurry up. Dude. Told you to fucking hurry up. Good. Over there, we have the gate. Perfect. Look at the Acropolis. Cool. Haha. All right. Hurry up, guys. Maybe this guy will just stay and guard the tower. I think you might be much more useful down there. You go up. Actually, you go up. Ha! Torak swordsman. Shit. Nasty bunch. Nasty, nasty bunch. Mob, militia, mob. Aha, but wait a second. You come back. Or just go here, actually. So all of you. Get this gate. Get the gate and maybe even this tower. This is fine. Oh dear. Hurry up. Oh, fuck me, what is this? Slingers! General, have to shine. This will be an easy kill. You go over there. Take this one. What do we have here? Slingers. Yes, you're gonna get those slingers here. Boom. That was a nice. Very nice. Maybe we could even go here. Get the Acropolis. Here to oppose us.
Tarantine cavalry.
Go there. Good. You can go over here.
By your command.
Very well. I wonder if slingers can go to the wall and shoot from here, but I pretty much doubt. Maybe from Acropolis. It's a bit closer actually. That might be possible. Yeah, go there. Okay. Damn, time is running out. I have less than 19 minutes. Shit. I always bitch about battles are too long, but now it might be a problem. Okay, slingers. And let's see now. Guys, come over there. This is almost done. Perfect. Mob Should be some slingers there, right? Javelin man. Ah, okay. Let's try to lure this guy a bit closer. Tiny, miny, itsy closer. That's right, come. Look at those slingers. Okay, we could maneuver a bit better here. You go there. So everybody else except these guys, it can go here. General can come here. To charge him, that'll be nice. Boom. Pretty much boom. Back. Get that mob. Told you to run away, not to fight against freaking spears. Damn. What's this? Militia hoplites, eh? Alright, shoot them. Come here. You guys come a bit closer. Where's the general? Okay, good. Shooting from the back, or they kill us all. That's the one. Shaken. I'll be damned. Okay, good. General, we squeeze in because my cav here is failing and miserably so. Come on. Oh shit. Good.
Yours to command. Double time. Yes, Commander. Operatives ready. Yours to command. Javelin men. Operatives. General. Orders understood. Javelin men. As you command.
Spearmen ready for orders.
No, wait. I didn't tell you to do that.
Back now. Take aim. Ready for orders. At speed. Double time.
Over there. Shoot at them. Oh shit. Where is this second one? Shit. Come on. That's it, that's what we need. Jesus. Now if the if Sparta attacks me now, I'm screwed. But hopefully Athens will be dead. Damn, 52 minutes, shit. And I should probably occupy the city just to keep the infrastructure. I will gladly loot that. I'm afraid that will piss the... No, actually, fuck it. You know why? Because at least they can hire some mercenaries with that money. Oh, and Athens is destroyed. Oh, that's so freaking good. That is so freaking good. Oh, look at this. Oh, this is so nice. That's yeah, I'm saved basically. So what I need to do is to merge. That will also lower down the cost of my units. Oh yes, absolutely. Wow, they had a lot of stuff built here. Damn Athenians. Nothing will be repaired this turn, that's for sure. Because also public order will be shit for one turn, so minus 35. Yeah, will be only for next turn. Oh, but taxes are also high. Should probably decrease that as well, but not for one turn. Now what should we build? Huh. Yeah, growth is nice. Let's get that growth up. Okay. But I will still have to slowly decide what mercenaries to hire to defy Spartans. And also I can use my spies to try to sabotage them. That might be an even better thing to do. But for now on, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this very long but I think very tense battle. I was very, very nervous while playing. I finally managed to destroy Athens in one go, basically. So that's, if nothing, a good thing. Stay tuned for more episodes. Thank you for watching, and I will see you very soon. Take care.